everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Welcome to our general knowledge class. Today we are going to study lesson number 20, games without a ball. Okay children, now children, in the previous lesson we have studied about the ball games. Okay, there were different ball games we had studied, like cricket, football, okay, volleyball, rugby, and we have known that ball is used in the ball games. Okay children, now in today's session we are going to know about the games which are played without using the ball. Okay children, now today children, I have brought you to show a board game. Okay, this is a board game of Spell of Fun. Okay, and in which a board is used. Okay, and here you have to arrange the letters. Okay, in this box that letters are there, and you have to arrange the letters so as to in this box, okay, and then create a word, okay, using these letters. Okay, this is a board game. Okay, which game it is? Spell of Fun. Okay, you also try to play this game. Okay, you can buy this game and play it, or when you will come in the school next time, we will play with this game. Okay children, now there are different many games which are played without ball. Okay, you know, kho kho, kabaddi, then hide and seek, even skipping, which is a solo game. All these games are played using without ball. Okay, and there are board games also, like carom, chess, snake and ladder, ludo, okay, which in which we play without using a ball. Okay children, now in this session we are going to see some more games which are played without balls. Okay children, you also open your page number 31, and now I will read out the question for you. Okay, there are some games we play without a ball. Look at the picture, choose the correct name of the game and write it in the box given. The clues will help you. Okay children, now here in the below a box, the clues are given. Okay, and you have to identify the picture of that game, and you have to write the correct name of that game. Okay, here. Now, this first one, can you guess this game? Which game it is? Yes, it is chess. Okay, so write here chess. C-H-E-S-S. Chess. Okay, children. Now, the second one. Okay, can you guess this game? Which game is it? Yes, it is carom. Okay. Write carom spelling here, C-A-R-R-O-M, carom. Now, this third one, okay. Which game it is, children? Yes, it is Monopoly. Write here, M-O-N-O-P-O-L-Y, Monopoly, okay. Now, the fourth one, which game it is, children? Yes, it is archery. Okay, write the spelling A-R-C-H-E-R-Y, archery. Okay, now the fifth one, which game it is, children? This is a game in which we have to form words. Okay, this is also known as Scrabble. Okay, this game is a board game, and write here Scrabble. Okay, S C R A BBLE, Scrabble. Okay. Now, these children, have you played this game any time? Which game it is? Yes, it is roller skating. Okay, it has skate shoes. It uses skating shoes. Okay, which game it is? Roller skating. Okay, write down. Roller skating. Okay, now this one. Have you played with this game, children, ever? Yes? Okay, which game it is? It consists of a cock and the badminton, okay? It is badminton. Okay, right here. Badminton. BADMINTON, badminton. Okay, children? Now, which games are played without a ball? Yes, chess, carom, monopoly, archery, scrabble, roller skating and badminton. Okay, children, you have to remember these pictures and their names. Okay, children, and learn the spellings also of these games. Okay, children, now here I have come to the end of our session. Thank you.